Hello everyone, my name is Mohammed Abdul Majid Nayyar and I'm here today in Care Hospital to show reports of my mother to Dr. Chakravarti. She's a patient of nephrologist Dr. Chakravarti sir, and we have been coming here for the last 3 years, 3 to 4 years, with full satisfaction level. And first time 3 years before, when she admitted here, she came from Saudi Arabia and she was in a critical situation, admitted to in emergency section. And where Dr. Chakravarti has taken care of everything. The most critical thing that time was blood creatinine level was more than 6. And we were really afraid that maybe she has to go for the dialysis. But Dr. Chakravarti has assured that he will try to minimize the level as much as possible. And he will try to avoid the situation of dialysis. That was the most precious word which actually we received from the Dr. Chakravarti. That was better than the treatment which doctor can, you know, suggest to the patients. And slowly, slowly, his, you know, he monitored personally the level of blood creatinine, BP, sugar, all the level. And within a couple of days, you know, the blood creatinine value has been decreased from 6.5, 6.4 to 3 and 2.5. And really, we are grateful and we are thankful to Dr. Chakravarti sir that he tried to manage and he avoid the situation of dialysis. And many times when in the midnight also, when we required anything, any suggestion, when my mother's health was deteriorated, then when we contacted the Dr. Chakravarti, he's not only contacted, he replied over the phone, but through SMS also he replied that this has, tablet has to be changed, or you know, you have to be take these kind of steps. So this kind of attitude really you know, gave us a lot of confidence that in any kind of emergency we can approach to the Dr. Chakravarti. And after that, we are regularly coming to the Care Hospital and referring to the Chakravarti. If any other consultations also required, Dr. Chakravarti has referred personally to the, some other doctors, and based on the reference of the Dr. Chakravarti, other doctors have also checked properly to my mother. And today now we can say with the full confidence that we have full satisfaction, satisfaction with the, not only with the Dr. Chakravarti, but the full care management. If you see the whole care management is really doing well. They have done everything, especially in the cleanliness. Nurses and nurses are experienced nurses, and duty doctors are also taking care of everything. Whenever we come for any kind of treatment, duty doctors are really responded very well. And the equipments and the beds and all the apparatus are in a very good condition. And really, I think that care management is serious to work on in a better way always. And if there is any kind of issue or something, they would eager to hear anything, if so that they can improve their services. And from the care OPDC, if you come enter from the gate until every steps from the main gate, from the main entrance, from the lift and from the financial fees counter and till the doctor counter, all counters are really helpful and you don't feel that you are going to the hospital. Here, the care, the management in the OPD, care OPDs, they are really helpful in every way. You don't feel that you need any kind of help from any other person. The people are ready to help you anytime. Whether if you want any help regarding the financial matter, you can, the Rajiv counter is there. They'll just, and if you want any kind of photocopies, you don't have to go outside of the building. Here only, the staff will suggest you to just go and take the photocopies, and the lifts are available from any, you can take the stairs and you can take the lifts, and the lift operators are also there. You don't have to be worried for anything. Everywhere people are there to help you, and the pharmacy is also available in the same room. And the most important thing is that if you want to do any kind of test, if doctors, after the consultation of the doctor, if you need any kind of test doctor suggested, you don't have, you have to go anywhere outside of the care. All the tests you can undergo here only. And if in case the patient is not able to come to the hospital, the facility is available that you can come, you can pay the fees and you can take the technician to home to get the sample. This is most, you know, the best part of the care management who have provided this facility. And in OPDC, whenever we approach, we don't have to be wait for a long time. There is a system is there, everything is organized. Once you submitted your card, they will call you with your name in order and you don't have to wait for a long. And Regarding the reports, if after giving the sample, you don't have to come personally to take the reports, the hard copies. The new thing, the best part of the care management in OPDs is that they are sending the reports by email. So you can take the reports, you can review the results, and in case everything, in case any kind of the emergency, you can approach back to the doctor. But if the reports are normally, you can just take consultation over the phone. This is the best part. The presently the care is proposed.